Yo, what's up, sick cunts? We're about to hit however much weight that is. Let's hit it.
175?
Yeah, 175 for clean. And we'll see how I feel. Maybe I'll jerk it. Alright, cunt, now it's time for 185. Let's hit this. Hit this right here.
Alright, yes, Blia.
Hey, yo. 195 right here. So me and David, we were just practicing some cleans. As you guys can see, we hit I hit a 195 single, which is okay. It was a bit low, a bit slow. Used ammonia, don't like using ammonia, it's kind of not healthy. But now we're about to hit some SSB squats here. Might get some footage of that, just some other training volume in and shit like that. Yo, we just hit some safety bar squats. I fucking died, bro. My fucking inner thighs on both sides, like behind it, like right underneath my butt cheeks basically, fucking cramped. Like, I feel a cramp coming. Like, you know that feeling when you feel a cramp? So I was like, maybe I'll take it easy. I did some body weight squats, wide stance, get the blood into the area. Cause I was doing wide stance SSB basically to get, you know, I worked the closed foot movement with cleans where my feet were like this pretty much. Then I switched to more wider stance squat, really controlling, getting blood into the adductors and stuff like that. Homie though is about to hit a 135 OHP. Like, fucking crazy, dude. Such heavy weight here to be overhead pressing, at least for me, you know. I'm the overhead press guy, but I'm not even the overhead press guy. I just have big, decent delts, you know, for a natural. So, Bro's taking ammonia. He's fucking mad. He's fucking upset. Holy shit. No foot motion, guys. I'm fucking dead, bro. I can't do this. Come on! Yes! Wake up feeling so hard. Get you out.